Dear student, today we are going to learn the problem on work measurement. I am going to teach you in this today's session on this problem on standard time calculation. This problem is asked in summer 2015 in Shivaji University exam. First of all, I will read this problem. A continuous stopwatch study was conducted on job consisting of three elements stopwatch reading in 100th of minute is given below. If allowances are 50%, calculate standard time and production for 8-hour shift. Here you will observe this reading given below. Elements are 1, 2, 3 and time cycle is 1, 2, 3, 4 and the continuous stopwatch reading is given 11, 26, 67 for cycle 1, then for second 2, 77, 93, 133 and likewise for cycle 3 and cycle 4 and the rating is given 191, 110. Now, first of all, I will tell you here the readings are given continuous. Continuous stopwatch readings are given. So that's why first of all we will require to make a table on the basis of this. So what required to do? First of all, we will require to find the actual time for every element. So first element we are going to write down as it is 11, but the second element, that is here given 26, that will not be, we are going to take as it is. So what we are going to do, we are going to minimize this 26 minus 11, means we are going to minimize this second element from first element. So here you will get the answer is 15. So we are going to write here answer is 15. Now, so like the same thing we are going to do, 67 minus 26 means the element 3 is going to minus from element 2. 67 minus 26, you will get the answer is 41. So here we are going to write down the 41. So like the same thing we are going to do for this one. So here is given 77. So actually what required to do, 77 minus this 67. So you will get the answer is 10. So we are going to get the answer is 10. So like the same thing we are going to do for everyone and then you will get the answer is 16. 93 minus this one, so you will get answer 16. So like the same thing when you do for 133 minus 93, you will get the answer 40. So here 142 minus 133, you will get the answer is 9. Here like the same thing we are going to do, we will get the answer 32, then 39, then 11, then 15 and then 38. So like this we have made this is a table and this is the actual time which is required for this cycle. Now we are going to calculate the average time of these elements, element number 1. So element number 1, when you do the average of this, you will get here 10.25. Then when you will do average of this time, you will get the answer is 19.5. When you will do the average of this time, you will get the answer is 39.5. Now in your problem here they have given in 100th of minute. So 100th of minutes means we require to divide here 100. So I am going to divide here 100. Every reading I am going to divide by 100. So now I am going to calculate, divide by this one, we will get the answer is 0.1025. Here you will get the answer is 0.195. Then you will get here the answer is 0.395. Now the rating factor. The rating factor is given here 100%. Here also given is 90%. And here also given the rating factor is 110%. Now we are going to calculate the normal time. For calculation of normal time, what we are going to do, we are going to multiply this average time with respect to this rating factor. So here this 0.1025 multiplied with this rating factor. This rating factor means this is a 100%. 100% means 100 divided by 100, that is 1. Here 90% means 0.195 multiplied by 90 divided by 100, that is 0.9. Then we are going to multiply this 0.395 into 110% of 100, that is 1.1. This is 1110 divided by 100, it will 1.1. 90 divided by 100, it will comes 0.9, and 100% divided by 100 equal to 1. So here on an average, final answer we are getting here 0.1025, here 0.175, and 0.4345. So these are the answers we have got final, and then we are going to find the total time. This is a final time. Total time we require to add, all this time, then we will get here the final answer is 0.125. We'll get the answer is 0.125. Now what we are going to do, we have found the normal time. So this is a total time, this that is the normal time. Now we are going to find the basic of normal time. So here we have, whatever we have derived, this is a basic normal time. Basic normal time equal to, this is 0.7125, whatever we have derived here, this is in terms of minutes. This is in terms of minutes. Now what we are going to do, we are going to find the allowance time. Allowance here given, allowance time is given is a 50% here. So now what we are going to do, we are going to find the time for this one. So here what I am going to do, allowance are 50% equal to, we are going to divide 15 divided by 100 of this our basic normal time 0.17125. when you will calculate, you will get 0.1068 minutes. This is our allowance time. Okay, now we are going to find the standard time. Standard time is equal to normal time plus allowance time plus allowance time equal to, we have found normal time equal to 0.7125 plus allowance time equal to 0.1025. 0.68. So now I will get the standard time equal to 0.8193 minutes. This is standard time. We have derived, this is standard time. See here how we have calculated this standard time: normal time plus your allowance time is equal to 0.7125 plus 0.1068. So this is your standard time. Now in our problem, one more thing required to calculate: production for 8 hour shift.